Avery Bartley, and today I will be singing Ave Maria by Franz Abt.
My name is Caroline Bivens, and today I will be singing all those Christmas cliches. I've spent Christmas in Peoria, Christmas in Schenectady, Christmas in Las Vegas and LA. I always thought it couldn't matter less. But lately, come December, I confess, I watch the tree full of toys and tinsel. I want the wreath on the red front door. I want the elves in the yard and sentimental card dripping glitter on the floor. I want a roof full of plywood reindeer. I want a road full of horse-drawn sleighs. All those Christmas cliches. I want the turkey with all the fixings, the turkey Mom hardly ever made. I want the gulp and the tear at the moment when I hear Johnny Mathis being played. I want a lake full of perfect skaters. I want the fruit cake with sugar glaze. All those Christmas cliches, not to mention the snow. chestnuts roasting on the fire. Inside a house filled with noise and laughter, along a street bathed in twinkling light, I want the bells and the drums, mistletoe and sugar plums, and kids to tuck in tight. And as for that guy in the bright red outfit, instead of flying off, he stays. All those Christmas cliches. I want those overused, corny, endlessly lovely Christmas cliches.
Hi, my name is Kaylin Billitz, and today I will be singing for you, Noel, Noel, Bells Are Ringing.
Goodbye November, Thanksgiving's gone. Now every house you pass has a plastic reindeer on its lawn. The season's starting, I'll give you proof. The neighbors bought a 9-foot dancing Santa for their roof. But this year, who wants another wool cap? This year, I want a gift I want to unwrap. And I'm running out of time, 'cause it's almost nearly getting close to counting down to Christmas. It's almost time to see the tree light up the town for Christmas. It's 34,058 minutes away. It's almost nearly getting close to counting down to Christmas Day. You have a mission, you set a plan. You know to get that gift, you've also gotta get to your old man.
And then there's Mother, she can be tough, but gently drop some hints and maybe that might be enough. 'Cause this year, who wants another plaid tie? This year, I'm gonna give my parents one bye. And I'm running out of time, 'cause it's almost nearly getting close to counting down to Christmas. It's almost time to see the tree light up the town for Christmas. It's 34,053 minutes away. It's almost nearly getting close to counting down to Christmas Day.
Hello, my name is Angela Nicole, and I will be performing Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly duck those with boughs of holly rocking around the Christmas tree. Have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly, rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Hello, my name is Hernandabra, and I will be singing The Most Wonderful Time of the Year. It's the most wonderful time of the year, with those kids ringing the bell and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all, with those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be blowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Hello, my name is Alyssa Spano, and I will be singing The Birthday of a King.
Bye. mountain thought I had already climbed. The weight of my mistakes hold me down like I'm paralyzed. Yeah. How many times have I asked for grace? Standing in the same broken place. I'll give you every good reason to walk away. But somehow you choose me over and over again, over and over again. You keep running to me no matter where I am, over and over again. I get lost, I must confess. Oh, how quickly I forget. But you keep on showing me I love over and over again. Got a second chance, is here to catch me every time. I thought I was unlovable till you told this heart of mine. Yeah, yeah. I'm worth more than my past mistakes. I'm never too far gone to say. I'll give you every good reason to walk away. But somehow you choose me over and over again, over and over again. You keep running to me.
Where is the I'll be singing A Christmas Lullaby from Songs from a New World by Jason Robert Brown.
Thank you. with just no signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low, but it's not, it's not, it's not. When we finally kiss goodnight, I will hate going out in the storm, but if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Oh, the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Oh, the weather outside is a fright, but the fire inside is such a delight. And since we've no place to go, when we finally kiss goodnight, I will hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Cozy and warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so,
Hello, I'm Nivedita Jose.
And I'm Saraya Jose.
And we'll be singing
One Small Star
by Sally K. Albrecht and Jay Althaus.
Where are you, Christmas? Why can't I find you? Why have you gone away? Where is the laughter you used to bring me? Why can't I hear you? My world is changing, I'm rearranging. Does that mean Christmas changes too? Where are you, Christmas? everywhere.
My name is Chloe Marquez. I am a student of Elena Kolganova, and I will be performing the Lord's Prayer.
Okay.
Here comes Susie Snowflake dressed in her snow white gown.
Jingle bells, jingle away. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a flavor. I hope you enjoy.
Robert Lopez. Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies. Now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman. Okay, bye.
Mm-hmm.
bother. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
Gentlemen, And I'll be singing Mele Kalikimaka by Alex Anderson. Kalikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be real bright. The sun will shine by day and the stars at night. Mele Kalikimaka is Hawaiian's way to say Merry Christmas to you. Mele Kalikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the island greeting that we send to you from the land where palm trees sway.
Get a sentiment.